this is a mature rated game. This is not for kids or young teens or whatever. This is a mature rated game for a reason. There's either blood, violence, sexual themes, language, etc. Enjoy! Good evening and good evening. I'm Zanji Kick, and welcome back to Let's Play Death Stranding. I know, I kept going on and on about the couple yesterday. Yep, yesterday. Last video. I say yesterday, but I just recorded that, so I don't know why I said that. Curious about the... I know we should go to Mama, talk to Mama, help her with her twin sister, apparently. Because, of course, she has a twin sister. But, I'm really curious about this glowing crater. It said it's in Middle Nox? That's South Nox, so it should be, like, over here somewhere, then. But that's a BT area, right? Of course it's raining. Nothing yet? Really? I'm in Middle Nox, right? Actually, where is the crater? This place is ruined, but I don't see a crater. You okay there, Sam? I don't see where the crater is. Or unless they actually meant here. Not there. Maybe here in the ruin shelter. I don't know. I thought this was Middle Nox, I guess not. But interesting, even the BTs are gone from this area. Oh, whatever, let's get out of here. Thank you.
see, Mama. I can just keep going this way. Gotcha. It's the rain. My baby needs to be dry.
Hey, Sam. Thanks for coming back. Got something for you. These are your new cufflinks. They still work as a terminal, but I've added a weapon function.
Weapon function?
Able to redesign everything from the ground up after the last connection.
And they're weapons too now.
That's right. Cord cutters.
Ooh.
I should explain. BTs are connected to the other side via umbilical cords, right? When those cords bring the matter of our world into contact with the antimatter of theirs, boom, void up. But just as Deadman theorized, your blood does have unique properties. It can be used to cut a BT's cord. So I've added that function.
Okay, interesting.
Cut the cord of the BT and it returns to the world of the dead. No BT, no void out. Win-win.
Sounds good. Did she just snap her fingers and my cufflinks just fell off?
These things can cut them loose.
If you can get close enough without them noticing, yes.
Cord snipping super handcuffs.
Right. Let's try them out.
No.
Cut the cord connecting us.
Why? I mean, I kind of understand why, but I thought you didn't want to do this.
Honestly, I made sure she got plenty of milk. World was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it, even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
I don't. What do you mean?
The attack and everything, that was all a lie.
No, that part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs. And Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children. I was alright with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child. Someone to carry her genes.
It was Locke who was in that?
She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, let's have a baby. We took one of Lachna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm, and I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside me.
Oh.
There was the attack. And our bond was severed. I want wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lachna needs to know. You have to break some ties to forge others. Can't be tied to everything. If we're going to reconnect the world, I need to reconnect with my sister first.
I don't feel okay Please. With this.
Sam.
And I have to do it. All. Oh.
Do it.
I am so sorry. What? What was that? Sam's touching someone. Oh boy.
Sam, would you zip me up? I haven't been outside in a long time. It's just too much to take in all at once.
Are you sure? I thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
I'll be fine, so long as I can see out of the bag. The warmth of the light, the touch of the wind, the scent of the world. Lucky you. The two of you are still connected. Okay, Sam. Let's go.
You wanna take off your glasses so they don't break? Oh, I know I just said that as a joke, but... Oh, my head. Okay, Mama. If I knew that, I would have dumped all my stuff. Okay, hang on. No. Let me, offload that. Can I hang that on the tool rack? Yes, I can. I want to keep the two grenades, the blood bags. Yeah, keep my boots. I just got the BT handgun too. Can I attach it to my suit or no? That's fine. Okay. Okay. Wasn't ready for that. Oh, you're kidding me.
I had a special surprise prepped and everything. But it looks to me like your hands are full. No biggie. We can always tweak the rules a bit.
Oh, come on, man. You say get ready, but what do you want me to do here? Why is there a skull? I quit.
He looks hungry. All you gotta do to make it out alive is not get eaten. Sound like fun?
My bike. Give me my bike. Oh, this is disgusting. What am I supposed to do here? It doesn't have a proper face. Yes, BB, I know. It's doing something. Well, I did make sure to equip some grenades. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Where am I? Do much. Mama, I'm sorry if this hurts. What just happened? I am so confused.
Hey,
I'm sorry, Mama. I'm so sorry that I fell. There's a lot of fish. Here's my bike. Oops, sorry. Let me just quickly check my cargo. Mama, how you doing? I'm sorry, there's 16% damage. I am so lost and confused. Of course. Situation I drove into. Oh, temple farm, okay. Trust me, I was thinking about using the cord cutters. I didn't want to lose my bike and go through this BT area that wasn't there 5 minutes ago. Didn't expect a lion to go and also be resistant.
The hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Still have nightmares about it. Still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. And yeah, I know how that must sound considering our employer.
I know, right? I was thinking the same thing.
I'm scared of the dark too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't.
But you have to sleep at some point. I mean, that's a necessity. Weapons detected. Weapons restrictions. Your eyes are red, so it could just be that you do try to avoid sleep as much as possible. But again, that is still a necessity.
Go ahead and see him.
Hello, friend.
Sam, looks like you've got a body on your hands. Doesn't matter how it happened, you can't ignore it. And if you're directly responsible...
Are you serious? I did not know ramming them would kill them. I thought it would just knock them out. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. Easier than last time. No BTs.
Scared to death of bridges ever since. And yeah, I know how that must sound considering our employer.
Okay, there you go, speed demon.
I'm scared of the dark too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Weapons detected. Weapons restrictions lifted.
So, Hama, are you okay? Perfect. Okay, good. Okay, good.
Got it.
So that's the BT camp. I'll just have to go through to find the craftsman. Correct. Oh, well. Did they hit her? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Come on, almost there. Didn't expect the battery to drain so much. Okay, thank goodness. BT was easier. I didn't kill anyone this time. Oy vey. If anything, we'll just keep using this to get back to Locke. So I need to go left. Around this whole thing. Through here. Which I'm not excited about. Well, I don't think I rested, did I? So I think I can go straight through. And then I'll have to find a way through there. So, okay, wait, so I should go this... Yes, I should. Gotcha. I'll get to the distribution center, drop off the bike, and then I'll go the rest of the way on foot. Really? I swear, if BT show up... Let's hurry on through, shall we? Did I save? No, I didn't save. Of course I didn't save. Why would I save? Trust me, that Mama, I know about the cord cutters, and I will use them when I'm not on a bike. I'd love to book a road, but... I'm going the right way, right? Yeah, I am. Seriously, I'm gonna play this game on my own after I complete this run through, just to build the roads, just to make it easier, and try and 5-star every facility just to see what happens, and see if that changes things. Ugh. Oh, I was not prepared for this today. I had to kill a baby BT. And I really did not want to do that. I don't even know what to say about it, to be honest. Because I really don't know what a BT is, but yeah, I felt those look like umbilical cords. But what are they attached to? Sorry, it's gonna be a bit rocky, Mama.
What can't you do?
Over here! Over here!
Oh, I was saying hi, guys. Don't pull out your attack sticks on me. Oh dear, right. Let me down. Okay, no one's moving. That's fine. Interesting how he designed this game so that it's better to be non-violent. Because you kill someone, then you have to deal with a potential void out.
Still got it.
You know, hang on. You know, and even though you have access to guns, it's usually better to not use them. And in the Metal Gear Solid series, though in the first game you couldn't do that until the remake. But like every game after that, you have the option to not kill, and it actually punished you in a way for killing. At least in, like, the third game, for example, it made you see, like, no, this is how many people you've killed. Look at their suffering. Part 4, I don't remember if there was something like that. But it was really cool to see in 3, and it really made me go, like, oh, man, I really was kind of going on a hunting spree the first time I played it. I'm intrigued, but I'd rather take her to her sister.
Storing vehicle.
Watch Fragile show up. Why is she with you? Not that Fragile would have an issue with Mama, but who knows.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Oh, I'm trying, game. I'm trying. I'd take a truck, but there's no way I can climb the mountain with the truck or the bike. So, okay, the rest of this will be on foot. Not exactly a fan of this, but we gotta do what we can do. Well, couldn't I take a truck? I'll lose it, but... if I lose it, I lose it. So what? Because Sam's moving awfully slow. Oh, I'm trying. I love your glasses there, mama. Kind of remind me of, Hal. From Metal Gear Solid. Hal Emmerich. Awesome guy. Wait, was it Hal? It's been a while and I forgot his name. Truck, long range, or defensive? Let's get defensive. But either way, yeah, I think it was Hal Emmerich. Otacon, that was his name he used. There we go. You bundled up, but at least you're in a vehicle. I already missed that bike. I'm glad you're happy, BB. Okay, so now we can cut the umbilical cords of BTs. We just have to get close enough. We don't even really know what BTs are. Yeah, they're dead people, but why are they attached to the living? Why are they still here? Why are you... there's too many whys. We know pretty much... nothing. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Actually, I'm supposed to make a hard left now. Sorry. Hot spring! Can I take Mama with me to the hot spring?
Still got it.
Okay, how far do I need to... okay, I still need to go left. Gotcha. Haha, I'm in a truck. Now, do I go right or left? I just heard that. Actually, I could go right. Save. Can I save? Of course. Sorry, my mouth. The rest of this is gonna be on foot. It's okay, baby. We got this. Sorry, Mama, I know this isn't the best, but... Shoot, am I on the wrong side here? Yes, I am! Isn't helping. Such a large body of water, too. Is there any place upstream? Maybe. Okay. Okay. I know, BB, I know. Alright, your level's increasing. My stress level's been increasing. Okay. What does that say? Doctor. Oh no, my power skeleton's almost down. Oh, we passed it? You're telling me. How far along am I? Okay. That just says doctor. What does that mean? I mean, obviously it belongs to a doctor, but... So should I cross here? You know, I think I can cross here. I'll just go a bit slow, that's all. When I get through here, maybe I should build a bridge.
Hey, Sam. Do you remember your own birth?
No.
I remember being inside the womb. I wasn't alone. I could hear my mother's heartbeat. Hers. And Lockner's. They were conjoined twins. One and the same before we were born. But then they tried to separate us. The surgery. The operation was successful. We were still warm. They knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy was her joy. Her pain was my pain. And no distance was too far for us to overcome. Some might call it a kind of telepathy. Divided in body. Joined in spirit. We had a beach just for us. When we shared our own private chiral network, you might say. With Cupid.
No! No! I'm sorry. Keep telling me. Tell me your story.
Sam, with Cupids, we can build one that will let everyone share what Lachna and I have. I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up for Bridges. A network that could unite everyone, no matter how scattered or different. It wouldn't be about bringing people into line. It would be about bringing them into the fold, where they would share alike. I knew it could change the world. With Omori's help, We finalized the Cupid design. But after the attack and the birth, everything changed. For the first time in my life, Lachna wasn't there. But I'm not alone anymore. I can feel her again. She's close.
Oh, I need to go to my right.
Thank you. Sam. I feel whole again.
Don't thank me yet. Because I feel like I have to go through BTs again. Lockdown. Okay. Let me change my boots. Just been a safe side, because I know this game's gonna mess with me. Save. Dang it, there's a path I could have just taken that. Oh well, whatever. Straight ahead, right? Yes, okay. I'm still gonna build the roads that lead up to her so it's so much easier. Almost there, because I see that. Oh, there we go. Ooh, 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 ooh. Almost fell over. Hill, cliff, whatever you want to call it. Let me go slow. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I could just gone down here. Like I knew there was a road here. All the way around. Well, hopefully my truck is waiting for me once I get back. Just to make sure. Robot assist? There was a doctor down there, now there's a robot assist? Things here. Okay. We will have Lachna, and Mama meet next time.
Ooh, sorry, I had a stretch. So until then, everyone, thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful evening.